I feel like I had to learn the concept of chosen families really young, and it wasn't anything to do with my queerness, but just based on the fact that I didn't have the love at home that I needed, and I knew that I was valuable and deserved it, so I found it on my own early on. And, I shouldn't be blamed for that.
Psycho talk.
Because blood still exists. You were never there for me, and I found my own love, and that's okay, and I think everybody should be allowed to do that. And that's what I teach in the classroom, okay? I always say give it to your friend, not your mom, because your mom.
You're a teacher?
And I don't know, I just am so sad. I am so sad, and I hate my sister. She's a That's all I have to say.
That's my major problem with school. I really don't do anything unless I actually want to do it. And most of the time, I don't want to do anything at all.
So when did the nut take over the nut house?